When I came to Safe and Sound, I needed help with being a parent. I needed help with learning how to be a co-parent. And I needed help with being able to communicate and problem solve with my son.